post is the false start. Now I want to tell, where's Roger? Mr. Goodell, we need to speed the game up. So we need to stop some of these trivial penalties. And I think false start is the dumbest penalty in the world. Here is a lineman who comes out of the huddle, 6'6", 300. He lines up. He gets in a three-point stance. Over on the other side is a group of hateful people. Defensive players are evil. They're negative people. They don't want to give anything. Lawrence Taylor is over there. And soon as he thinks the ball gets snapped, all this poor kid does is, he just does that. And just this, that, and then everybody, he did it. Listen to me. You have got to allow these people to flinch. It's just a little bit. He just did that. Now listen, it's actually a clinch. It's actually the center, dead center. He's clinching it. He's just shutting it because he knows what's coming. So he locked it. Fuck. Just shut it. Fuck. In medical terms, he's locking his anus. That little thing called a sphincter. I've never seen it. Well, yes, I have. So he's trying to clinch to stop it from happening. If he doesn't clinch, we slow the game down. Because what does he do? If he don't clinch, what's the opposite of clinch? He lets loose. Now we got to clean. We don't even know where the 30-yard line is now. Three free clinches per game, per player. Give these poor defensive tackles a chance. This is somebody's son playing football professionally. And you should be able to scream too. I left that out. You should be able to just go, just a little bit. I know it's a punk ass move, but just a little bit. Hey, listen, everybody. Welcome to the 9th annual NFL Honors. Give it up for Spencer Love.